If you are doing fraction equations, you have to look at your fraction. Let's say I had 1/3 A equals 1/10. Well, technically this is multiplication. So to undo it and isolate my variable, I would divide. However, you know when you divide by a fraction, dividing fractions easy as pie, flip the second, multiply, really I'm going to flip the second and multiply. This undoes this and puts A alone. Now I have A equals 1/10 times 3 over 1. So A would equal 3/10.